No suit today. Eriese Tisdale walked inside Judge Dan Bond's third floor courtroom wearing red and white prison attire. He was in court for a Spencer hearing, which is a last chance for defense attorneys to present additional evidence to a judge before a sentence is entered. The first and only witness to testify Tuesday, Tisdale's mother, Charmaine.
Mostly everybody cared greatly for my son because of his personality and his character. He has always been very respectful of others, and I know it must have been something very traumatic to happen on February 28th for the reaction that took place.
Tisdale was convicted back on October 1st of first-degree murder in the February 28, 2013 death of St. Lucie County Sheriff Sergeant Gary Morales. Morales was gunned down during a traffic stop in Fort Pierce. Tisdale's mother talked about her life before the birth of her son. Court was interrupted when Tisdale jumped up and asked to leave the courtroom when he heard his mother talking about her cocaine use while she was pregnant. His actions caught prosecutors off guard.
Yeah, I mean, apparently we hit a nerve. It's the first nerve I've seen in the course of this trial. I mean, he executed a police officer in the seat of his car, and this is what upsets him when we talk about his birth.
The hearing lasted a little over an hour. Members of the Morales family sat quietly inside the courtroom.
Well, the jury voted 9-3 that Tisdale be sentenced to death. Now, the judge will have the final say. We're told that could happen sometime in January. In Fort Pierce, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.